wanna. I don't wanna. Can he really see me?
I gave you a chance, man. You know, try to give you a chance. Well, I can't help somebody who doesn't want to be. You're fired.
Holy crap, he actually did walk right past me. Of course, you had to slam the door. Good. No way out. Like it. Good. I always pick the wrong way the door swings. That's great. That's great. Go away. Music, God, this orchestra section is screeching in horror. He's coming back. There's no other way out of that area. See, well, the problem is I've got to find a key. And I have no idea where this key is. There is a key. How do you do that? He just walked back. He walked from the left twice. That's in French. Oh, that's moving. That's good. Stop it. Don't. I don't know where this key is. And the hell of it is, none of you can tell me because, like, how are you going to describe it? You know, the room past the thing with the deal. Son of a bitch. See, you woke him up. Ah. Yeah, this is gonna go ugly for you. There's slicing, yes. No, not me. Go away. What gave you the feeling there's something
hey,
under the bed?
Nobody likes a quitter.
Oh god, he's not wearing pants. Where the fuck is the key? I'm never gonna find it unless I stand up, and if I stand up, he'll catch me. My heartbeat, it's pounding too hard. It's in the generally dark area? Okay. He got me. See, how am I supposed to... Yeah. I can't even checkpoint. How am I doing tonight? Not good. I'm playing a piece of shit game. He's just gonna walk right up on me. I can't believe he missed me the first time.
Well, I can't help it. You're fired.
Can you believe that? And I don't think I can change the difficulty, which doesn't matter because I think I'm on the lowest difficulty anyway. Oh my god! See, no way out. Well, the thing is, I think I already... I pushed that object into the way. And it's not like he won't fucking hear that. Let me guess. Now he's not going to come this way. No, I think I did all this stuff to get here. I think I jumped through the vent to... Whatever. This is exciting, right? He's not even gonna come this way now. Okay, win in doubt, cheat. I would love to. How do I do that? Gotta get an idea where he is before I just blunder right into him. Where the fuck is he? I wish you could just pick up a stick. Even if it's useless. Like, just don't even let it do anything. But it's ridiculous to think he wouldn't pick up something to defend himself. Like, at least let me go out uselessly swatting him with a broomstick. Cause fuck this guy. I'm just gonna run right into him. See, I can't use the elevator because I don't have the key. Stay quiet. And the oh, come on. I have just put myself into a dead end. Screech. There's no way out of here. I just put myself in a... Yeah, there was nothing to do here. I'm so fucked. There he is. Run to the end? That won't help me. Yeah, snip snip. That guy can move fast when he wants to. He's coming back! Oh, be serious! Have mercy!
Hold up there, buddy! I'll be right back.
This is bullshit! Impossible. There's only one way out of here and he never leaves.
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I give you a chance. You know.
And there's no way to save, like quick save? He saw me! He's gonna go right to this bed. So much. He's going right to me.
Let me sell you the dream.
I give up. I don't know what to do. And this is impossible. Oh, keep hiding in the air vent, but he never leaves that hall. There he comes. I could just live there till he dies of old age. You know, live in the vent. Where is he? It doesn't even matter. He'll just see me. Which way? At least stick your head in so I know. As soon as I step in that hallway, he'll be there. See, now my heartbeat's calming down, but that doesn't mean anything. God damn it. Running like a motherfucker is not going to help me. Don't you understand? I have to get a key, and I can't get the key because I don't know where it is, and so I got to stay hidden so I can find the fucking key. At least. He's never going to come in here. Not ever. This is unbelievable. I can hear him. I wish he'd just give up. Anywhere else I go, he immediately sticks his fucking head in. Anywhere else I go, but not here. He doesn't care about this room now. I hate this. Please come in here! I could have been out of this level by now if I'd have known he was never gonna fucking come into this hallway. Where the fuck is he? And he's not coming. Oh my God, thank you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta push this out of the way too, with him right around the fucking corner. I knew it. You son of a bitch. And I took the wrong way. I should have taken that doorway. Worthless. Worthless. And I still don't know where the key is. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Maybe the key is in one of those warrens, you know, the See, running does me no good, because this This is one long hallway. There's nowhere to hide. Yeah, if I run, he'll hear me. Shit. There is no getting around that fucker. Where's the key? Slam the- There's no way to quietly close the fucking door. In a locker? He's gonna start searching the bathroom stalls. He's gonna go right to mine. Yep, he's searching the stalls. You must be shitting me!
Let me sell you the dream!
God damn it! He never left the room! And he never will! This is so annoying! Does anyone else want to play this? Like, somebody else must know where this fucking key is. Somebody says a locker. There's 1,000 lockers. I can't find it. What the fuck? That's a battery. Stop that! I was so excited for a second. I don't know where the dumbwaiter is. I don't know where anything is. That's the problem. You can't even tell me where it is. Because I don't know where anything is. Now you know about the vent. I've been there.
Yeah, I should have gone to you first.
There's nothing to the right. It was a dead end to the right. He's still fucking around this room. I can never leave. It's comfortable here. I think I'll live here. You know, toilet doors swing inward. They do. They don't swing outward. He's right outside. Unbelievable. You beat the doc, you just gotta run, you puss. Yeah, well, that's not gonna work. He's never gonna leave. Like, he's right outside. You hear that, right? Yes, it's the doctor. I'm about 2 minutes away from just quitting. This is why I quit the first two times. I don't know if this game is any good past this. There's probably no getting past this. Why do I bother?
Buddy!
I knew it! What the fuck? I'm listening! But it's not going to help me! Two vents. Two! If I drop down in the same fucking area, I swear to God. I don't see a key. He's going to find me. There it is. Holy shit. shit! You can go away anytime now. Oh God! No! Go! Go!
I'm not giving up!
No! No! Go away! Get the fuck out! No! Yeah! This is where he gets back up for one last scare. Well, the elevator's broke. Up or down? Yeah, of course I couldn't take the giant scissors. Okay, down. Oh, he's a team player. Can't believe I could not find that key.
Thank what? God you survived.
What? Oh.
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Yeah, I'll be right on that, pal. Okay, that's horrible. Who does that? Anyway, wait, batteries? Oh, no, change batteries. Yes, I know that. I'm not done yet. I would if I knew how to change them. Reload batteries. R. Well, yeah. I was testing you. Oh, I can hide in those. Standard horror game trope. Hide in locker. Wait, lore! You gotta have lore! Isn't that great lore? Oh god, turn on some goddamn lights. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, that's generally considered a negative place to go. As I keep saying before I get rudely interrupted, as I have again.
Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
You know the room's on fire, right?
So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Anyway, do you have any idea how much my fingers would be bleeding at this point? The doctor cut off my fucking fingers. Is there anything to be found here? Any lore? Whoops. I suppose not. Yeah, stick your fingers right in that fire, cauterize that shit. That'll help. Lore! If you're seeing things, say something. There's no shame in psychopathological proximity threat disorder. All that folder for just that little sentence there? Alright, where am I going? Here we go. Here comes another scare. I always get scared coming through the squeezy areas. Nope, nothing this way. I hate Valve puzzles. Never fails. Here he comes. You killed my brother.
I
He's gonna come right up on me. That's no good. Yeah, heavy breathing. Can he see me through the glass? Yeah, he can. I hate that. Valves, hello. Oh, that's good. I bet that made a ton of noise. Oh, yes, it did.
Mongo just pawn in Game of Life.
Where he go? I can't go till I know where he's gone. Fat bastard, where you go? There you are. At least I hope he's wearing pants and that's just not smeared feces. Shit, I don't remember if this is the way I came in or not. I'll tell you, there's definitely no valves in here. I am completely turned around now. No valve there either. I don't know now. And unbelievably, I managed to lose him by looking away for a split second. How do you lose a guy this fat? Bye! He got me. There's two doors, fool! You got me. Fair and square. Yep, that's right, AJ. If I run, I'm just gonna die tired. It didn't count as me... It didn't count... me getting that one valve. It didn't take it. I have to do this whole thing without getting caught. He just smiles all the time, though. He's over in that room, but I want him to leave. I probably should have just left. He's right there, I can see him. Where am I going? There's nothing here. There's nothing this way. So I don't know what to do. This is the only place with any valves. So are there two in here? There's three? Well, I know where the switch is. But I have to flip the two valves before I... Well, I don't know where that room is then, because the only other room is that office. There is a sign, but I only just now see it. Where the lamp was on the floor? No, I don't. Figures, now I turn the valve on, he doesn't hear it. He's not coming. He was like right on me the first time I do that, and now, no, not so much. I'm sure it's near the office. There he is. So glad you could make it. He's gonna see me. Yup! I couldn't close the door. I just wanted to close the fucking door. I just wanted to close the door. And now I got, see, the worst part is I gotta sit here for the full 30 seconds while he sits there and just grins at me. That was the one I found was the harder one to find? Yeah, well, provably not true. Anything you'd like to say to the audience? Okay, here's that lamp on the floor. With you so far. Oh, you squeezed through here. God, that's not clear at all.
Somebody's very dirty, isn't he?
Yeah, I've been bad, but... Wish I knew where this guy was, because there's no cover here. There's no cover. He's gonna see my shadow, too. Great. That's fucking great. He has found you. Evening! Be on the other side of it, you fool! He is so gonna look here. First place he's gonna look.
I just wanted hug.
Just have a xenomorph in this game and be done with it.
Nope, not this way. Ow, broken glass, ow.
God damn it! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, my God! Oh! You've... Ha! Yeah! Unearthly screaming, good, I like that, where this is going, issue, yeah. I just can't wait to shove all these files down my pants. MK Ultra. Dude, these guys are working on MK Ultra experiments. You okay, buddy? No. That helped. Yeah. This is good. I like this. Okay. Abandoned rickety shack. Horror movie. Seems legit. Oh, that was lucky. What the fuck? What is that? I don't like the ghosty things. This is changing the rules. We didn't have ghosty things before. That guy also had arms and legs before. Okay, well, what was over here? that's locked. There's a big stairway up here. How alive are you? I'm good, thanks. Lore! Let's stop and read it. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind. My name's Noah. I'm stopping in the rain with my fucking fingers cut off to read data logs. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? You're moving the goalposts on me. Got diddled by a ghost. That's equally as useful. Why did it gotta be ghosts now? As if the naked fat people weren't enough. Yeah, this is what you can normally see. Climb up. Hey, buddy. You're nude. You wanna be friends? Oh, no, he's got clothes on. You're one of the few, man. Okay, now here's the dumb question. Can I shimmy? I can. Yeah, I keep trying to save batteries by turning the light off. No, it's not happening. Yeah, this is really great with my cut off fucking fingers.
Have to get out.
Tell me about it. Seem like a nice man. running through batteries here. Now that looks like a bad man. What shall we call fat fuck over there? You'll just have to trust me, I'm making progress. I'm trying to save batteries. Even I don't know where I'm going. Ow. Well, this looks like a perfectly pleasant place to hang out. For all I know, though, I'm going in circles. Motherfuck! Go! Get through here, you fat bastard! Oh, that's good I turned the camera off. This is so much more pleasant. It's that personal touch they put into this. I suppose you want me to go in.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground.
I get it, you're kooky. I'm guessing more naked fat fuckers who want to push my shit in are that way. Yeah, getting my fingers cut off was one of the best things that ever happened to me. I'm feeling downright spry. Ah. I thought somebody was trying to hack in that door. Perhaps they are. Thank God I can't see what's going on in there. I'm guessing somebody washed their head. Really? Nothing in here? You deliberately wasted my time. Up, down. Dead end. Oh, let's go to the kooky basement, why not? I mean, there's probably gonna be valve puzzles anyway, might as well just do them. Josh! Josh! Tell me where you are, Josh! And ladies and gentlemen, the last scene from Blair Witch Project. Thank you, thank you. Whoa! Okay, no jumping. Nope. Damn my curiosity. Which really doesn't pay off anytime I do this. Oh, you can make it? I was running and jumping. Oh! Thank you.
Nearly here. You can cross from the upper floor.
I'm gonna go the other way then. Damn it. Yeah. Fuse boxes. The laundry chute needs 3 fuses. You gotta be kidding me. We actually have a fuse box puzzle. Hmm. I pray for revelation, I do. That's neat. That's really neat what you got going on here. It's like, I like your system. There's no way he doesn't see me. And he's not wearing pants. This is a theme with you people.
Whatever you do, don't take my lucky prize battery. That would break my heart.
Oh shit. How do you get there? Invite the wall rider. Invite the toe cutter. Oh good, oh good. Lucky me with the batteries. But now the real question is, where is the third fuse? This one has no easy answer. Because there's only one way in. I'm gonna have to go back outside. Aren't I? Shit. He's gonna be like right outside the door just tapping his foot. Where's the other fuse? No, I don't have it. It'd be too much to ask for it to be in here, wouldn't it? Alright, I'm in trouble. Does anyone know where the third one is? Yeah. Shit. Drive in the nails. Oh, this is a different psycho's room. Okay. Nope, not playing. Get out! Ah! Yeah, he's got me. I don't know how I got away from him just now. But how do I get... Well, I guess I can just go downstairs. Is he in the basement or what? I don't know where the dumb waiter leads out to. You okay? No? Yeah, accessing the third floor. I'm gonna need to do that. Why? Oh, shut the fuck up with this. See, what he don't know won't hurt him. I don't know where the door I need is. This door? Yes. I thought they'd make it a little harder than that. I outthought myself. Outsmarted myself, rather. Missed it. I can do it. And even better, I'm gonna do this with a camera in one hand. Ah. If I follow the gravy, I'll find the meat. I reject your directions. That's beautiful, thank you. Assholes. All right, how do I get out? Fell in it again. Look, you can still see the bone sticking out of my fucking finger. I desperately need emergency medical treatment. But what's this? Glowing lore? Oh, Project Paperclip. Yeah, that was a Nazi war crime experiment. Yeah, yeah. I remember that. I watched the X-Files. So you're doing all sorts of mind-control mad science, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Yep, psychos. Got it. Bunch of psychos. I had collected that. Okay, enough with that ghost shit. Wow, you think like maybe I can turn the night vision off at some point. Nope, not really. What? Okay, y'all gotta stop writing on the walls in blood. Oh, my feet squished in shit. That was a detour worth taking. That's neat. Oh god! Their penises are hanging out. Oh! Oh! Mature audiences only! If you're not of legal age, you need to click away! And I mean right the fuck now! That's a dick. That sucks. That sucks a lot, because I just missed that jump, and that sets me back to the fucking... Actually, I don't know where that sent me back to. Might be able to get away with this. Can't believe I missed that jump. That's a long way. My camera! I need my camera! Oh, that would happen. Okay, fuck the camera. I kind of needed that. This is lovely, because, yeah, the only thing that made this game somewhat playable was the camera, and now not so much. And plus, there's two naked men with enormous cocks swinging out, trying to kill me. You know, I got lots of batteries. Actually, turning the gamma up will not help. At least I don't think it will. Naked guys in there. Hey! I am trying to take a leak. God, motherfucker! God! That's how it's gonna be, is it? That's how we're gonna do it? That's how we're gonna do it, huh? You're gonna be like that. All right. You can go fuck yourself then. Oh, come on, get the fucking camera. Still good? That's Panasonic for you. Oh, no. Ah, this is not the time. Ah, don't do that. Okay, maybe I broke my camera a little bit. God damn it. You had to put platforming in this game, huh? Oh, well, this would have been a good idea, except for the fact that I can't possibly jump back that way. Not good. Okay, well, now I'm a little embarrassed. But hey, we made it, you know? Together. That didn't work.
If you... Only one way out. Only one way.
Any... Does that involve rape? Because most of the other guys, that involved rape. Bye.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Well, for one, I'm wearing pants. That's a pretty good indicator. Not conclusive. But pretty good. One of my biggest fans is going to be here any second. Oh, it's Fat Bastard. Really? Oh. Okay, you got me. Oh, Indy, cover your heart! He saw me right away. He saw me right away. Hey, over here. Oh, you don't care about that room, do you? Come on! I can't see shit. You got me. Is it wrong that the worst parts of this game are the stealth sections, considering this is a stealth game? Dude, your neck is like all twisted the wrong way around. Yeah. That camera's fucked too. Lore! Let's stop and read it. Cellular regeneration. Cancer regeneration. Okay, mad science. I get it. He's a Nazi. Nazi mad science. Was there really no way out of there? There's no way out of here. I have to go back. I have to go back. This was a dead end. Okay, thank God. You look like the chef in Under a Killing Moon.
I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming. I'm coming.
That's my mom. I have to go. Everybody in the pool! Yep, climb with my fucking maimed hands. Good. No, I'm not gonna let this go. Okay, what did this accomplish? Why am I here? I guess this is where I couldn't get to. You play beautifully, my friend. Not much of a singer, though. Am I right? Oh shit.
Exit interview recorded December 27th.
That scared me.
In Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
I don't want to be here.
Yes, I'm here. There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery, none. In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The
autopsies. The autopsies.
Tumors were pure lead.
It killed them?
No fucking shit.
Why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt. What we believed.
You hated Jews. No, I get it. You could go to a Jonas Brothers concert.
The subject who had witnessed the horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
You think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wall Rider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Doctor? Doctor. No answer, huh? So, even with severed fingers, no, I'm not letting it go. He's willing to write a journal. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Oh, okay, you're starting to write crazy. The buzzing won't stop. The man sounds like Dr. Strangelove's anemic brother. Now, how do you know he's anemic? His handwriting is perfectly good for, you know, having only eight fingers. It's kind of the warrior. It's the buzzing I hear in my bones. Yeah, you're starting to lose it, pal. Although I would be too. I would be too. No. I want to get to the projector booth. Can I do that? I'm thinking not. At least not easily. Oh, I got it. No, you can come out, dude. In fact, okay, you can stay. Lore! This is going to be a great article. Necrotizing fasciitis? Really? I fucking quit. Wash those hands, Rick. You should think this game would be nearly over, don't you? Uh-huh. Where'd you go? That one did not get me, believe it or not. What do you want from me?
I'm trapped in the closet. I'm trapped in the closet too. I'm not coming out of the closet.
I should know for sure this guy's not still in there. Well, now this door's open. Holy shit. Oh, daddy. And he's still nude. Wow, oh, he's a one-hit killer. Bad things are gonna happen to me. You know, all things considered with that guy, being murdered with a cleaver was probably one of the better ones on the list.
Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
I'm never coming out! Murkoff Corporation. Hey, wait, no, come on. Fuck it. Stop it, cryptic music. Sounds like the monolith from 2001 is here. Dad? How you doing? You're not Dad. You're not wearing pants. Cold drinks. Yeah, I closed the doors behind me. What?
Dearly beloved, we had gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Electric word, life, it means forever, and that's a mighty long time. But I'm here to tell you, there's something else. When you call out that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one, Dr. Everything will be alright.
There are literally no good scenarios of anything I could find in these bathroom stalls. And yet I continue. Okay, you had to be as fucking freaky as possible, didn't you? Sorry to bother you. Anyone see my dad? Well, that looks like the way out. But there's more lore to collect. Slam those fucking doors. Disturb them in the middle of their prayer time. Oop. Oh, get out. God, I'm so wet. Ah. Don't mind me. continue masturbating. God hates sickness. God hates money. God always proves up. Always provides a way. Sorry. You're not very legible. Oh, man. Why? Pants! Really? I don't ask for much.
My Job, you alone shall escape the Telva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free.
Yeah, I'm thinking not.
You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom.
You mean I'm not in danger?
We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Kick me in the Jimmy! You know that can't smell good. Tell the world! Yeah, of course the Penis Brothers are blocking the exit. Thank you very much. At least they were nice about it this time. Bugger. Ah! Ha! Ha! I got away from you, fat fucker. That's the last I'll see of him. See, I'm way too far down in the basement. This... what? Okay, was not expecting this. Okay, alright. Now we're getting into weird cult territory. Mad Science, Umbrella Corporation shit. Yes. Oh, yes. Maybe some lore will help. the static again, a patient knelt in prayer. Maybe he hears what I hear, but more clearly. Maybe it's his way out of this place. The Passion of Father... I can't believe he one-upped Jesus Christ himself in shitty ways to die. I'll tell the whole fucking world. Fuck, 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 fuck. Whoever finds my corpse, trust no one and tell everyone I am not crazy. I know only crazy people say that. I am an unworthy supplicant who can serve. Yes, yes, crazy, Jesus, speak. Got it. Yeah. I see every reason to continue. This does not seem like a way out. See, no, this is a negative situation, and it's getting worse. So you got a sink full of unidentifiable meat, and ordinarily that would be reserved for Taco Bell. That's good lore. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes, they're crazy strong. Yeah, good. Hey, a way out. Mm-hmm. Or I could go this way. All right. Ah, good. I now have the mathematical formula. I can now replicate this mad science. Oh no. The ghost! Ghost! Bastard. Oh yeah. Yeah, I gotta see what he wrote about that. This is the way you die. Rip to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter in a concrete wall. These are Linkin Park lyrics. Time to go. No, that's not my ghost friend. Figures. I ran all that way for nothing. Oh, this door's open.
Try to explain. No, I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than Sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father.
Symbolism! Do tell.
Of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades.
He's actually saying, nah.
Markov discovered in my research a workup out. Turn into cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction.
Mind if I get this on tape? Nah.
Foolish and wrong to think you could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong.
Mr. Powers, welcome to my underground lair.
Have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of
I would do it, but I need to sit around for a while. I don't want to. Wait, your leg's broken? Give me a rifle. Oh, it broke.
They achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits. And I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor.
Blah, 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 blah.
Coffee! Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind. Granted the powers of a god. It would make any of
Billy's not mean, he's just misunderstood.
You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, they were just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Warrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance of you doctors and patients.
Yeah, who would have thought continuing Nazi science experiments would be a bad idea?
The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death.
Mother, oh, thanks.
I want to rest.
Can you reattach my fingers? Yeah, open the door, I can settle that for you. Criminy. Another scene, another bathroom. He died vlogging in the shower. It's gonna be a scare behind one of these. God, whoever, that guy got fucking splattered. He got pollocked. Ugh. Well, these shoes are ruined, that's it.
Huh.
I'm gonna get chased here in a second. This thing I know. I have gone in a circle. Fuck! It wouldn't let me jump over the counter. What? Really? I didn't stop running. Okie doke. That's just great. Get in there. What am I looking for? Because it's not here. But this is where the footsteps lead. Okay, where do they go? They don't go anywhere. Hey, we've got a winner for somebody to get banned. Boop. Done. Ah, you got me. I got cornered. I'm just guessing where to go, you know? That's the spirit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no, oh. Nerve gas, nothing good is green. Hey, yeah, you. Fuck yourself. Okay, y'all, this ghost has some pent-up aggression, you know? Let's read it. Do not worship the swarm. Any sentient being based on this technology was so far superior to the illusions of godliness will be reasonable. When you're passing a memo around not to worship the science experiments, you're in a weird line of business. Oh, good. Good, yes. Dimensional portal. Potential hellmouth, yes. At least it's stable. That's the least I can ask for. That's about the only way you could get me to watch an Adam Sandler movie. Have you seen a valve? No? I've seen so much gore, I'm just inured to it at this point. Oh, now what? Billy is the center of it. Find him. Kill him. This is Billy Hope's lungs. His liver. His life support. A machine the size of a football stadium. He's like Akira. So really you could call this game Kill Billy. Hehehe. Oh, my hands, my hands. Ah. Do not turn the valve. It's a valve that is not meant to be turned, my friends. Let's stop and read it. I get it, Frankenstein. So, just for no reason, he has a folder with an excerpt from Frankenstein in it. That's fantastic. It blocked the door. There was literally no way out. There was no way out. Oh, somebody exploded. Wipe out. Oh, so many stairs. Ugh. I'm gonna throw up. Oh, hell. Our Father art in heaven! Oh wait, I forgot to read the lore here. Billy. Well, he signed all the forms. I don't see a problem with it. Yeah, start pulling shit. Yeah, here we go. That'll do it. He's not dead, he's just gonna be mad. Or like, I freed him from his flesh prison. Yup. You're an alien. Oh, intercepted. Oh. I landed on my keys. I thought that would kill him. How do I kill him? Hey, you, how do I kill him? Nope, not in here. I can't jump the rail. He got me. Oh, there's a button on the pot. I thought there would be, but... I thought there might be, but I was in too much of a panic. Okay, well, how far back did it take me? Disable? Oh, no, it didn't let me do that yet. Shit, where am I going? Did it count as me pulling the plug yet? I don't think it counted me pulling the plug. Oh, it's the bloody one? I thought it would have been the one with, you know, the guy in it. No, it didn't count. It did not count that. Good, it has to be all the way up to the top of this fucking place. I know, right? Running up literally like 20 flights of stairs. It did count it! Why did it say disable the failsafe? I had! But it lied! It's gonna step on my hand. It lied. That. Too intense for me. I'm trying to push a button. I don't see a button. I don't see a button. And I've been trying to fuck with the monitor. There's nothing here. There's nothing there. I see it. I'm using the console thingy. This is so bad. Oh, Billy. Ow, ow. You didn't really think you'd get away with that, did you? For journalism. I did it for you, journalism. And now I've been possessed by the ghost of Billy. So nothing got accomplished. I'm now the fucking psycho ghost. Get out. Okay, where? How? Oh, don't worry. I'll feel much better once the ghost fully takes possession of me. Soon I'll be ripping people apart. I've let Sadako free. My camera still works. Gotta keep rolling. Oh. Oh. Police, stop! Oh shit, I got it out of order. No, Spoonie, you are the zombies. You are the demons, yes. Ah, punished naked Spoonie. Well, that was all totally worth it. Got him, Himmel. Now I gotta play the DLC. Why is it good? It's the same, but has a better ending. I think I'm done with this game for now. I have fulfilled my random choice requirement. Oh, the DLC has more dicks? That's good. That's not helping me. There's nothing next on my list. I don't have a list. How did I like this game? I didn't. This game is terrible. It's a stealth game where stealth is by far the worst element possible. Hopefully Outlast 2 is better. Why would you think it would be? loading screen is the most tension of anything I've seen so far. I've played Soma twice. I still haven't finished it. It's so boring. Soma's boring as hell. Wow, it's loading like crazy. What could it possibly be loading? I think it's crashed. Yeah, I think it's stalled out. Yeah, it's taking all this time to load the menu. Probably. It's loading the high-res dick package. There's a lot of dicks I gotta load. I've got to alt tab out of this. Yeah. Okay. Well, thanks for showing up, everybody. I'm so sorry about all the dick in this game. I didn't want to see it any more than you did. But at least you got to see me die embarrassingly a bunch of times in rage, I guess. That's half the reason you come, right? Okay. Well, goodbye, everybody. Goodbye, loading screen. Watch, I'm going to shut off the stream, and something really awesome is going to happen right after. It's going to finish loading. It's going to be awesome. No, it won't. Have fun.